So when you're doing the DOS command of Java of C script, you have error message like the system cannot find file specificate, or the command C dot program is not recognized as internal or external command. So the problem is, you can see between program and files there is a space. So that's make the command to not recognize the whole line. So to deal with that, solve this problem, you just add code and then let's see. That will solve the problem. Okay, hope you enjoy this video. Bye-bye.